Last play, 29 yards, by the way, was the long play today for this Minnesota offense. Cousins, he's got it! Touchdown! It's Osborn again! And Minnesota is in front with 45 seconds to play!
It's Mike Hughes, the former Minnesota Viking, who gets beat by KJ Osborn for the go-ahead touchdown.